Washington, the first Democratic primary debate of the year will also be the smallest, and the least diverse.
Tuesday's debate, hosted by CNN and the Des Moines Register, is being held at Drake University in Des Moines, Iowa, at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. It is the last primary Democratic debate before the Iowa caucuses on February 3.
This month's debate qualifications required candidates to have at least 225,000 individual donations. In addition, candidates needed to get 5% in at least 4 national or early voting state polls, or at least 7% in 2 early voting state polls, which include Iowa, New Hampshire, Nevada, and South Carolina. Candidates had until the end of the day Friday to meet them.
Only 6 candidates out of the 13 Democrats running made it to the debate stage.
The debate qualification thresholds have previously been criticized by some candidates who didn't make the cut, including Senator Cory Booker of New Jersey and entrepreneur Andrew Yang. Yang last month called on the Democratic National Committee to commission polls in an effort to increase the diversity of participants in the upcoming debate. The DNC declined.
Steyer looked like he would miss the stage but qualified Thursday, the day before the deadline, after 2 Fox News state polls, one for Nevada and the other for South Carolina, were released. Steyer was in double digits in both states after heavily investing in advertising in both.
More, what you need to know before you vote in 2020.
Although the 2020 Democratic field continues to winnow, Marianne Williamson ended her campaign Thursday, there were still several candidates who won't be on Tuesday's debate stage.
No candidates of color made it to the debate stage, including Booker, Yang, Representative Tulsi Gabbard of Hawaii and former Massachusetts Governor Deval Patrick.
Yang was the only non-white candidate who was close to making it to the stage, but still needed 3 polls to qualify. He also was the only non-white candidate on the December debate stage.
Is Steyer surging? Businessman qualifies for January debate after polls show him in top 3 in 2 states.
Other candidates who didn't make the debate stage include Senator Michael Bennett, former New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg and former Representative John Delaney.
The next debate is on February 7 at St. Anselm College's Sullivan Arena in New Hampshire, just 4 days before the New Hampshire primary.